Hello and welcome, here is guide how to configure glusterfs on XCP-NG Cluster. What is Gluster? Like it says, distributed file system on multiple servers. It could use on different kinds of environments like on-premise home lab file systems for a virtual platform. Gluster can be configured for multiple ways depend on for need. For this home lab system, I will use replicated volume, so I got all virtual machines available on all hosts. I use for glusterfs dedicated NIC, so let's configure this storage NIC first. Recommendation for NIC is 10-bit interface, but I got 1-bit. The open tool called XCP-NG Center, notice that Zen Center won't work for this. I use 3 server for this cluster. Configure this storage NIC on all hosts. Add new network and set static IP address. Then remove the option that the storage network won't automatically attach to virtual machines. After all, hosts are configured with a storage network, then create a server pool. Next, create a pool from servers that you would like to use on the cluster. Ooh, one of the server is on a different version, quick update for it and then create a pool. Let's retry to create server pool. Set name for pool and select member server and master server. Pool is ready when all selected hosts are in pool. Next, start Gluster configuration by adding on all server hosts file dedicated storage interface information. After all, servers have the same hosts file, then start installing on all servers glusterfs-server. These steps need to repeat on all servers which are a member on Gluster configuration. Then enable to auto start Gluster and start Gluster server. Next, open firewall between servers full and save firewall changes. Server 1 open source from server 2 and 3 and so on. Then save change on sysconfig iptables file. Next, run Gluster peer probe on one of member server and all servers connected. Make sure from other servers that peer is successful with Gluster peer status. Connection works. This next step is the option if you have already storage available on all member servers. I got 500 GB of Numen SSD drive on all servers for Gluster storage, and use LVM if you want to extend these storage later. The first check selected drive name, I have those on SDB and NV slots. These are empty drives, so first make partitions with fdisk. New partition with button N and rest with default values for to use the whole drive. For LVM use type 80 by pressing T and 80. Last write down change with button W. Then same steps with NV drive. I will use XFS for Gluster, so it required to install sprogs. Next, format those drives for use. I repeat these steps on all servers. Next, create mounting point folder or folders for Gluster. Next, check hard drive partitioned for permanent mounting on stab. Copy UUID value. Then open etc. stab file and add Gluster mount point. So I mounted SSD drive on SSD folder and drive on folder with partition UUID value. Next, test if stab went right by mount drivers with mount A. Okay, good, no errors and looks good. Then we can start creating distributed volumes on our cluster. I creating volume call SSD with type replica. 3 means number of server and rest tell server DNS and mounting point. After volume is created, it need to be start. Now we can check who it looks. Distributed volumes are ready for use now. Now we can install the Gluster client for our servers and create XCP-NG storage on Gluster volume. Check that Gluster's client is installed with the following commands. Next, check that zappy.conference have on SM plugins line parameters Glusters. And it has glusterfs and another file system on it. The older version of XCP-NG required a reboot after changing zappy.conference file. Finally, creating shared storage for XCP-NG servers pool. Here is syntax for creating XCP-NG storage. So let's create both SSD and NVM. Similarly, set parameters for name and tell servers DNS or IP and options as fetch attempts. Copy SRUID for heartbeat later use. Then NVM drive. What says XCP-NG center? Looks good. More high available and XO next. Thanks for watching and see you soon.